Welcome to Get Mojo. We do the research so you don't have to. In this video, we're offering our picks for the 5 best Wi-Fi boosters on the market in 2020. Depending on an iffy Wi-Fi connection can be a nervy affair, so sometimes a little nudge is necessary, and that's where Wi-Fi boosters come in. But with tons of them for sale, which one should you buy? To help you decide, we've sifted through numerous websites and consumer reviews to present our 5 recommended products. Okay, first up, the frontrunner, Netgear Nighthawk X6S EX8000. Netgear is the big daddy in the Wi-Fi booster world, and our pick is the X6S. Although it offers a bulkier footprint when compared to, say, a plug-in booster, the result is 6 antennas and a huge 168-feet tri-band coverage. It's also compatible with any standard router and has a continuous one network feature and the freedom to add additional units, resulting in even wider Wi-Fi coverage. It is quite pricey at $200, but you certainly get your money's worth. The comparable, Linksys RE7000 MaxStream AC1900+. If you're looking for something a bit more compact and cheaper, then this $100 plug-in Linksys model is a great choice. Incredibly discreet, this Linksys model is small enough that it won't block other nearby outlets. Offering particularly impressive close proximity performance, one of its best features is its ability to detect Wi-Fi dead zones and boost signal accordingly. The budget option, TP-Link AC750RE220. If you're a little unsure about Wi-Fi extenders and don't want to invest too much, then why not try this ultra-budget pick from TP-Link? Priced at just $30, this dual-band plug-in extender was chosen by Wirecutter as its number one Wi-Fi extender pick, with the review team saying that it improves reliability at the cost of a drop in speed, but is a quick fix for dropped Wi-Fi connections. It's really easy to set up too, and comes with a wired Ethernet connection for added convenience. The stylish one, D-Link DAP1650. Let's face it, we all like our tech to look good. And if you value style highly, then this $200 D-Link desk unit could be worth a look. Offering a sleek cylindrical design similar to that of a smart speaker, the DAP1650 does a good job of blending in with other on-desk gadgets. But it's not just good-looking. There are 4 gigabit Ethernet ports on board and dual-band Wi-Fi with 2.4 gigahertz and 5 gigahertz speeds. Before we reveal our last pick, we just wanted to give a few other Netgear products a shout-out, as there were quite a few Netgear units that were in contention for our front-runner pick. Netgear EX6200, Netgear Nighthawk X6 EX7700, Netgear EX3700. The large home option, TP-Link RE650. This 4-antenna plug-in TP-Link unit isn't the most compact or anywhere near the fastest, but it makes up for that with its easy-to-use functionality and, most of all, its impressive range. At up to 75 feet, this booster can deliver impressive results and, thanks to its informative smart light indicator, finding the right position for optimal coverage is a breeze. Priced at around $125, it also features a gigabit Ethernet port for those after a wired connection. So which Wi-Fi booster should you choose? Well, aesthetics and price aside, our main advice is to be sure you choose a booster that's appropriate for your home or office size. Stay tuned to Get Mojo for the most complete video product reviews.